going on, guys? It's Obayeli Samutupi. We're back again on my YouTube channel. So on today's video, we're actually going to be speaking about the two differences, né, between live trading and also demo trading. So I understand this is actually an important topic that we should be speaking about, but I noticed that, you know, most people out there don't cover, like, you know, the two differences. Like, you know, all they can say is that in order for you to start trading, you need to start first with demo because you don't lose money and all those things, you understand? So those are things that people are you know, yeah, you do know that, but you don't know the two actual differences. Like, you know, why should you go for demo or why should you go for live trading? And let us actually speak about some of the pros and cons, to be honest. And you guys can make sure that you also like and subscribe. Obviously, make sure that you watch this video to the end for you to like it, because you can't just like something that you didn't watch. And make sure that you are already subscribed to my YouTube channel, so when I do get to share such information, you get to be one of the first people that gets to be updated with this. So let us speak about it. Why am I making this video? So I've never really traded demo. I started, like, literally trading with Life Account. So I started trading with Life Account, and I'll just explain a short, you know, I'll explain to you guys, like, you know, in short, like, how it happened or how it went for me, because it has never always been easy. And, like, you know, losing money that you don't have is not simple, like, you know, for not only me but anyone. Like, anyone can relate. Losing money that you don't have, it's not simple. That's why people start off by going for demo trading. So let us speak about the two differences. To you, let me start off first with the demo trading. So with demo trading, what happens is that, like, you know, you are given a specific amount, with like any amount, you choose how much you want. It's either $1,000, $10,000, $100,000, $1,000,000. Then with that, it's not actual money. You are given that by maybe MT4 platform, or maybe the broker that you are trading with, if you want to test out demo trading on a specific broker. So while you are given that amount, what happens is that you'll be able to place trades, you'll be able to just trade the way that you trade on a live account. But now, the funny thing, or not even the funny thing, what's amazing about this is that that is not an actual, like, you know, it's not real money. So whether you lose $1,000 or whether you make $1,000, you can't withdraw that money, and you can also even, like, you know, deposit more into, like, let's say, into that your money. You can't use your money to fund that account. So those are, that's actually how a demo account is having your platform with, like, you know, a balance. You know, you can run equity, you can trade, but not with actual money, not with real money. But now, moving over to the second one, which is the live trading. Live trading, obviously, this one here is how much are you putting into your account. So start off first by you literally taking money from your pocket, you taking money from outside your pocket, and then funding it into your account. So whatever money that you make or whatever money that you lose is really your money. It's your money. So if you lose money, you lost your money. If you win money on the markets, that money you can withdraw it back to your account that you used to make a deposit. Ne? So that's how actually live trading works. So now let us speak about the two differences on, is live trading good? Is demo trading good? So with demo trading, yes, at some point it is good, because you'd be able to get the feeling of how the market moves. Like, let's say you'd be able, if you're studying, like, you know, you're still studying, you trying to understand that whole candlestick confirmations, you know, all those things, you're trying to understand strategies and stuff, and you're just wanting to know what it feels like to place trades in the market. Obviously, you can play around with real money that you cannot afford to lose, né? So demo trading is good in a way, because you'd be able to just understand and see how the market moves and stuff. But people tend to be more comfortable with demo trading, and others tend to be more, you know, they think they have made it maybe with demo trading. Like, let's say you'd make $1,000, $10,000 on demo trading, and automatically you'll think that you'll make that money on live trading. Guys, it's not like that. The money that you make on your demo trading account, normally it isn't the money that you'd be making on your live account. Yes, on demo, it teaches you to be able to see, feel, and all those things, but it's not the money that you're gonna make. So if you just doubled your demo account in a day, that doesn't mean that when you fund your account, you're gonna double your account. Yeah? So with live trading, looking at the positive side of it, obviously, when you make profits, you keep them. Even when you lose profits, I mean, when you lose the money that you make, yeah, it will take you back in a way. But the positive side of, you know, live trading, one thing that I like is that you are able to attach emotions to it. You understand? So if you maybe lose, you'd be able to learn from that loss. Like, you know, it'll be emotional to a point where you would have to learn. Why did you lose? What did you do? 1, 2, 3. So it'll force you to like get to these specific levels. So that's one of the things that I was able to spot. The second thing is that, like, obviously with live trading, guys, like whatever profits that you make, you can keep, you can make them back. So that's also one of the advantages that I was able to spot. I want you guys to also focus on the fact that, like, you know, with live trading, there's a lot of advantages, because, like, you know, obviously profits that are made, you can keep. Obviously there's emotions that are being spent there, but you don't really have to go to demo trading in order to understand how the market is, even if you are testing out a strategy. Because when you are testing out a strategy, what you can do is that you can still backtest. You understand? Like, use your TradingView platform, just backtest some information, see how it's moving, see what you can do in order to just, you know, excel in that field or not. But let us speak about the negative side. So we spoke about the positive. I'm not going to pull out a lot of pros and cons and all those things, but let us speak about the negative side. So obviously with the demo trading side, man, people tend to be more comfortable. You know, they think that, like, as soon as, like, you know, this amount that they've made from the demo, they think that that's the amount that they are going to make from a live account, which normally that's the first mistake that's been done. Secondly, with demo, people don't really, like, you know, respect the risk. Like, someone wouldn't go in with 0.01 lot size on demo, but as soon as, you know, they'd go with one lot, but as soon as they get a real account, they instead use a smaller lot size, which doesn't make sense. If you are going to trade with the 0.01 lot size, even on demo, you have to use that lot size, you understand? So people don't tend to do that. So if you're one that's willing to go for the demo account, then I suggest that you respect it, as you know, like, fully as you would with the live account. Like, you know, use the proper risk, use demo account, demo money that you are gonna fund. Like, don't use $100,000 whereby you wouldn't fund $100,000. If you've got 2,000, you can fund 2,000. That's an amount that you can actually work with. And then moving over to the live account side, obviously, guys, one of the first disadvantages is that if you lose, you lose money that you have, you understand? So if you are still learning and you're practicing, you are gonna lose money that you have, on which that's what happened with me. When I was starting out, I lost money that I had, but I learned faster. That's something that I liked, né? And also, you know, the one of the disadvantages of it is that maybe you are still trying to try out the strategy that you're trying to put into place, or maybe, you know, you're just trying to just see what actually is going on with the markets. There's a lot of things that can happen that you wouldn't really know actually plays a part in your trading success or not. You understand? When it comes to the live trading side of things. But for me personally, I think, or I believe, that, you know, going for live trading is the better option, because of the fact that obviously there's emotions attached. Obviously, like, you know, you get to learn a bit more quicker, better experiences and all those things. You are able to see from your mistakes, you are able to learn from losses, you are able to take profits and all those things. And also, not only that, but also because of the fact that, like, personally I didn't trade a demo, so I can't just say jump into demo. But it's also good, like, you know, some people, I say that go for demo if you haven't got money that you're willing to risk, because the very first account that you're gonna fund with is money that you're actually gonna, or you're willing to risk, you understand? So those are two differences that you need to play around with. And but I think for now, that's one of the things that I want to leave you guys with. If you guys liked this topic and you want me to speak a bit more detail with it, comment below, let me know, and then I'll make a full in detail video about it. But it's a boy, Lisamu Tupi. Make sure that you like, subscribe, do all those things, share with friends and family, and I'll see you guys on the next video.